Here we're taking a look at a 2010 Hyundai Elantra, one of the more recent body designs, and as you can see, very nice, sleek, modern looking. This has 51,000 miles on it. You have power windows, power door locks, anti-lock brakes, side airbags, and something like 30 miles a gallon or more. So you really don't need a hybrid to get that great gas mileage. This is not a tiny little car anymore like it used to be. This is in between, I guess, a small and a midsize. I'm going to show you in just a moment the room that you're going to have in this car. You could take, listen, you need this for a train car, go back and forth to work, or as a family sedan. It's very versatile. It's going to be able to give you whatever you need. As you can see, for a smaller car, you do have a decent amount of room on the inside. Now, besides the safety features, which is ABS and side airbags, you do have all power options, windows, locks, and mirrors. Very convenient on the driver's side door. This is one of the indicators for the side airbags. You do have a cruise control. What I like to do is I like to be able to turn a car off and back on so you can see that all the lights turn on, but more importantly, that they turn off. Just the way that it should be. Standard AM, FM, CD. Air conditioning controls. Again, very convenient for the driver. And right over here, you have an auxiliary port and you have a USB port as well for your iPod. I mean, really, I mean, this is not a fancy, fancy car, but it does have the technology in it that everybody wants nowadays. And as you're able to tell, listen, you can get this into a tight spot, drive this in and out of the city, wherever you need to go, new tires on it. The car's just waiting for you to come by, take it for a test drive, and decide that this is the one that you want. With that being said, I want to thank you for taking out your time for watching the video from this Elantra. Just to recap it, it's a 2010, 51,000 miles, all power options, anti-lock brakes, side airbags, and great gas mileage. And again, with that being said, I want to thank you for taking out your time for watching the video. I hope I got everything on here that you would want. If there's any other questions you might have, don't hesitate to ask.